Welcome to my weekly report and welcome to my new Facebook page. This week I went to the dispatch box and spoke up passionately about the Farm Household Allowance Bill. Always important to get behind our farmers, those salt of the earth people right across the Riverina and Central West who provide the food and fibre, not just for our region, not just for our nation, but indeed the world. I also spoke up at a national news conference about Charles Sturt University and decentralisation, and the move of Riddick to Wagga Wagga. And this weekend, I'm looking forward to going to Cowra for the Miss Showgirl Zone Finals, as well as opening the Coorawatha Show. So it'll be a great weekend. Very much looking forward to it.